it's important to attack, to try to recover the, some of that minutes that lost on third day. And we keep really pushing during all the stages, attacking, and we do a perfect stage.
Yeah, it was not so bad, but it was again so many sand dunes and really tricky navigation as well. But yeah, in the end, I don't try to risk not so much because yeah, this is a day like where you can lose a lot of time. And I think Joan do a really good job, and Adrian open all day the beast, so it was a little bit more easy for us to because we have one line. But anyway, it was really hard day again.